So let's talk about small businesses. And there was an awful lot of talk about pass-through entities. What's a pass-through entity?
A pass-through entity is essentially an election that a business makes. Everyone forms a corporation essentially when they, as long as they choose a corporate form. There are entities that are not corporations like LLCs. But when you select and form a corporation at your particular state level, you then have a choice in how you want to be taxed. That election may result in you choosing to become what's called a pass-through entity, wherein the taxes that are due on that entity are not paid at the entity level, they're passed through to the individual and paid at the individual's level and then the individual's tax rate.
Okay, so partnerships, S corporations, that's essentially what we're talking about with the pass-through entities.
Yes, they are the predominant pass-through entities.
A lot of people are confused. They think these pass-through entities are taxed at a flat 20% rate. But that's not quite correct.
No, that's an excellent point. What's happened actually is the pass-through rate hasn't been fixed at 20%. There is a deduction that can occur for pass-through entities of the income that they get up unto 20%. And that reduction will reduce some of the tax burden that pass-through entities may have, but it's not a fixed tax rate. Pass-through entities don't have a fixed tax rate because
Right.
they're paying taxes at the individual's level.